Ah, finally it's 2020. I wonder how technology evolved today. Let's see. Well, fuck!